A lot to get to, beginning with breaking news tonight. Shootings at three Atlanta area massage parlors have left eight people dead tonight. A 21-year-old man is now in custody. Here's what we know right now. The man who was arrested is suspected in at least one of the shootings. Police investigating whether the three are linked. While a motive has not been revealed tonight, News Nation reports many of the victims are of Asian descent.